Again, we just started this system up last night, so this is our first full day of growth. So everything is growing absolutely spectacular here in the Grow Max. So in our last video I showed you, this plant was barely a foot long. Now we're huge.
Hi, and thanks for stopping again. Here we have our Maxx Power Grow Max 21, 21 site aeroponic unit. Welcome back to Grow Max. Here we have the Maxx Power Grow Max 21. You can see everything is just going awesome yet. Hi again, this is Dave from Grow Max and Maxx Power. Here we have our Maxx Power aeroponic system. As you can see, growing all the way up to the ceiling. We're just loving this thing. It's such a production machine. So we got a lot of good things going on here. Beautiful tomatoes hanging. You can see this heirloom plant right here. The leaves are a little bit of a droopy variety. They always look like that. And then we have some other tomatoes here that are small beefsteak, salad tomatoes, things like that. And these are super healthy. So even if you look right here, we've got some nice ripe hanging ones. We've been pulling a couple or a few tomatoes a day off this machine. You can hear the timer just shut off, so everything's working good yet. So I'm going to take you up underneath the plant here. And these peppers, these are Buchalochias, hottest pepper in the world. Now you can see them hanging up on the top there, and there's a couple of them that are ripening right in the middle. So we're going to be able to get these in a little bit. This plant can take up to 180 days to ripen. Now keep in mind, these are running in our Maxx Power system. The system you see here comes with everything. It's a complete unit. When you buy it, it's ready to go, ready to produce some beautiful plants for you. And anybody who thinks you can't grow a big plant in an aeroponic system needs to check that out. Speaking of big plants, when size matters, this is what you really need. The Maxx Power Pro bucket system. It's a modular system that expands up to 24 buckets, has a central reservoir and a central pump. All the timers, flow controls, and everything is included to make this a unit that's on the floor, or as this one is, where it's a gravity-fed return. It's on top of another bucket. We're building a system this weekend with 12 buckets, and it's going to be a floor-mounted unit with a separate reservoir and a return pump. All of our flow controls and meters are included, and we'll be posting that soon so you can check it out. Keep visiting Maxx Power and GrowMax. We've got a lot of good things coming. So check out the Pro and see what you've been missing in aeroponics and big plant production. Thanks a lot. Keep checking back. Peace.